Hello everybody, Jamie for KerpluncGaming.com here, doing another Tekkit tutorial. Today we'll be looking at the mining laser, the Batpack, and some tools that you can wear on your body to generate electricity for that Batpack. So, the thing that we'll be using the most today and looking at the most is the mining laser. So let's take a look at how it's made. Two energy crystals, some redstone, some advanced oil alloy, and an advanced circuit. Okay, so let's first start at the top left. Energy crystals. We know how those are made. Maybe with some diamonds surrounding that with redstone makes you an energy crystal. I made one earlier, so I've got one there. Alright, next up we've got advanced alloys, which is compressed mixed metal ingots. So, I have some bronze smelting up in my electric furnace, and let's grab some refined iron and some tin. Okay, and then it's refined iron at the top, bronze in the middle, tin at the bottom. We get our mixed metal ingots. Just need to wait for more bronze before I get some of our stuff. Put that in our compressor. I've got some carbon plates from before. Put our carbon plates back into there. There we go. All right, well, so while that's furnacing up and making advanced alloys, we can make advanced circuits. Okay, which takes lapis, glowstone, and redstone. So I've already got some redstone in there, so I need some lapis. And I believe I have glowstone here. Yes, not much, but it will serve. Condense one more, apparently. That's about it. That's fine. Okay. But now I also need just a normal circuit, which is made. Oh, we remember this recipe from a long time ago. And it takes refined iron, which I've already gotten there, and redstone, which I've already gotten there. Fantastic. Copper cabling. Iron in the middle, redstone on the sides. Get our circuit. Fantastic. We don't need to make another one, though. Put that in the middle. I think it's lapis here. Glowstone and redstone? No, I messed that up. Let's see what it is. Oh, redstone in the corners. Okay, cool. And then, swoop. And we're almost done here crafting this. There we go. Awesome. So there's our advanced circuit. We're going to be using these a lot for our advanced machines. A lot more bronze here, but what I'm looking for is our advanced alloys. Fantastic. Put those there. Put our circuit here. Put our energy crystals there. Doesn't matter if they're charged up or not. There we go. So there's one way to power this. If you just open up your MFE, pop that right in there, it'll start charging up with the MFE right there. Which is very cool. All right, everybody, so now I have a fully charged mining laser. And this laser can actually go into a different bunch of different modes. First off, you just got your low focus mode, so if you right-click it, it'll just break a couple of these things. Or, oh, sorry, I must be on long range mode, because it seems to go through all of these blocks. But if you hold down M on your keyboard and right-click, you can change the mode. So there's a couple modes. There's mining, low focus. So low focus, this is the lowest form that you can do. It actually doesn't take any energy out of your mining laser, but it just shoots one block. And it doesn't shoot very far either. So if I try to shoot this sheep or something, it doesn't go very far. But then if you go to long range mode, then you can shoot it, and I can probably hit that sheep. No, not quite that far. But you can see it goes considerably further than it did before. And if you do shoot this one, it'll shoot in a straight line just right in front of you. Pew! And just get rid of all of those, which is awesome. Horizontal is exactly like you would think it sounds. It goes horizontally. I'm going to test that over here where I don't destroy... Oh my goodness, where I don't destroy stuff. Okay, horizontal doesn't seem to want to shoot there. That's fine. Oh, I fell. That's cool. Let's kill this skeleton. All right, back to work. Okay, so horizontal. So it just goes in a straight line again. There you go. Superheat. This is mostly for killing monsters. It does a lot of extra damage. Scatter. This is exactly what it sounds like. It just scatters. Holy crap. So that can be a pretty devastating tool. Oh my god. Yes, it can. All right, explosive, just what it sounds like. If I shoot it, boom, boom. You know, I can start destroying stuff. I hope I'm not destroying any pipes or anything. Oh, I definitely am. Yeah, there's some pipes up there that are broken. Okay, I have to go fix those. Okay, so the mining laser actually did a bit of a number to my basement, destroyed a lot of the flooring and stuff. So you do have to be, worrisome of where you do point that scatter and explosive shot, because they will. It will do a lot of damage very quickly, so just be aware of that. So let's see what other modes we've got. And then mining mode. So I think mining mode just does, a couple of blocks in front of you. When you kill an ore, it'll sort of, just go right in front of you, which is really cool. You can do some mining like that. But you can see as I use this laser more and more and more, you can see the energy on it go down and down and down and down and down. And there is actually a way that you can keep this mining laser consistently topped up. And that is with the use of a couple interesting tools, one being called static boots and the other being a solar helmet. So let's jump right on back up here, run over here. I can't run because I don't have any food in me. Okay, here's some food. Om nom 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 nom. Okay, so let's look up solar helmet. Here it is. Takes a solar panel, a lot of iron, copper cabling. Okay, well, I remember how to make a solar panel because I made about 9 million of them once to make a low voltage solar array. Okay, so it's a generator and two circuits, which we should have the components for a circuit in here. Yes, we do. Two circuits. There we are. Lots. So generator. We need coal dust, which luckily I'm making automatically from my machines. We need glass. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Am I missing anything else? I don't think I am. Nope. Generator. Circuits. Coal dust and glass. Oh, it's the other way around for these guys. There we are. Solar panel. Okay, and then circuits at the bottom, and then is it refined iron on top or is it normal iron? It looks like it's normal iron, which is very strange for an industrial craft recipe to be using normal iron, but what are you gonna do, right? Doon 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 doon. Okay, solar helmet. Fantastic. Put that sucker on. One. Fashion statement. Can't you tell? I think F3. Oh, not F3. F2. Not F2. F4. I can't remember this. I can't remember the shortcut to look at yourself. But anyway, here you are. I look great. And then there's... Oh, I thought I heard a creeper. Didn't hear a creeper. Didn't hear a creeper. Thank goodness. We also need static boots. Which... Copper cabling, gray wool, or any type of wool. I think I have some wool left in here. Yes, I do. Is it just one? I think it's just one. Is that what I saw? Just one? Yes. And iron. Okay. Here we go. Wool and iron. Oh, static boots. That is fantastic. Put those on. Oh, it looks so good. Now, you might notice like, oh, well, your laser actually isn't charging up at all. And that's true. My laser isn't charging up at all. It's because I need one last item. That's called a bat pack. Like a Batman backpack. A bat pack. Where are you here? There it is. Bat pack. So it takes RE batteries, circuit, and tin. Okay, I think I actually still have some RE batteries kicking around here somewhere. There we go. Oh, I have advanced circuit, advanced alloy in there too, but that's whatever. I need a circuit. Cripes. That's fine. Oh, running out of my cabling. Gonna have to make some more cables. What a surprise, right? You always need more cabling. Okay, circuit. What is it again? Circuit and tin. Circuit, tin, RE batteries. All right, we got our bat pack. Okay, so put this bat pack on. It's not charged up at all. But if I go stand up in here, run around a bit with my static boots on, running around, having a great time, it'll start to charge up, as you can see. ah, and then it'll automatically start charging my laser, which is the best thing in the entire universe. Now if I just run around having a good time, I can start using my laser to do some mining, like pew 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew. Fantastic. Well, thank you so much for watching this tutorial, guys. I hope that was helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. And if you would like to run your own Tekkit server, just go to www.treepuncher.com, and we'll be able to get that set up for you. Have a great day.